Yeah, this is it. Some girl fell from
Chelsea Maldonado fell from her home along Grandview Place in the concourse section last night. Police say somehow she managed to climb over a child's guardrail and fell out the window. The girl's parents were home at the time of the accident. They are not likely to face any charges.
And on this holiday, we have one more death to report. British playwright Harold Pinter, perhaps the most imitated and influential drama.